look at this cute little tail go. This is Petunia, and Petunia's ID number is A4789657. And Petunia is, we think, obviously a Chihuahua mix, but we think maybe a little bit of Pom in her, if you can see that curled up cute fluffy tail. But she is just adorable. She's about 12 years old, so she's a little bit of a senior. And she came in as a stray on January 6th from West Covina Wing, all of 5 fluffy pounds. Now this little girl, you know, because she's a senior, she's pretty mellow and chilled out and relaxed. But she also, you know, still likes to have a little fun and go check things out and check out other dogs. She likes other small dogs her size. She also loves to be held, and she's good on a leash. So either way, if you'd like to carry her around in your arms or take her for a little tiny walk, she would be happy with either one. She's shown signs of being housebroken, and we just think overall she's going to be the perfect little senior companion for just about anyone. She would be great for a senior herself, just because, you know, she's pretty lax and chilled out. But we would love to see her get to spend her golden years in a great home. And I don't know if she's doing it right now, but she has this cute little thing where she, you know, she's missing some teeth, I'll have to say. She's got a cute little thing where she holds out her little tongue out of the side of her mouth, and it's just so adorable. She's just got a lot of personality. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and give the sweet senior a chance. You won't regret it, because she is awesome, and she's got a lot of love left to give. Right, Petunia? Yeah. Bye-bye, sweet girl. You are beautiful.